Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battle Cats video. I'm super excited to go back into it. Last time we had an absolute blast, and I just can't wait to collect new cats, like go further in the story. I heard from a lot of you guys that the next chapter takes 30 levels, so I'm not quite sure if we will make that today. But I kinda hope so, as we get a lot of golden tickets, and I kinda wanna summon cats. But who knows? We only got one treasure, dude. Oh my god. We suck. Oh, so if we clear the grease stage, we get a bean cat, which looks really cute. Okay. Oh, and the daily login stuff. I did log in to get my daily login reward, I just didn't play. Anymore. But I do log in every day because a lot of you guys told me whatever you do, even if you don't play the game, just log in every day because you need to get the tickets. Ooh, we unlocked Farmer Cat and a rare ticket. Okay, that's dope. So normally I always save all the summoning for last, but since we got a gold ticket and two silver tickets, might as well use them now. So first silver ticket is going to be, let's see, this is good. Ooh, wait, is it research? Wait. Yes, oh, let's go, dude. I think that's really good. Yes. Oh, I love that. Let's go, dude. Okay, next up, please be as lucky. Be income, dude. I don't really like the charge, but sure, why not? Ooh, so we got two banners to save on. So, the 6th anniversary banner and this one. I think I want to do the 6th anniversary banner just because it's the last day I can do this one. So, let's go! Let's go, boy! Let's see what we got! Oh no, it's the JoJo cat. God damn it. Ah, damn it. Okay, here we go. Finally playing a stage. 4000 HP, let's upgrade our income. And we can now actually change the hotbar to display the cows. I put them all from like cheapest to highest, as I think that would be make the most sense for me. I really want to try the farmer cats, to be honest. Ooh, wait, the snakes are already coming. Okay, wait. Let's actually just stall some time with some basic cats. And then place the farmer. Because I really want to see what the farmer does. Here we go, boys! Whoa, he's fast! Oh, wait, he's not fast. His animation is just weird. So it looks like he's fast. Oh my god. Okay, let's actually kill all of you. Oh my god, he's so cute! No way. Oh my god. He has quite a long range, to be honest. I kind of like him. Okay, let's send out the other new cat! Table cat! Oh my god, that's so cute! Oh my god. I wonder how he's gonna attack. I really wonder how he's gonna attack. He just slams down, dude, like he's partying all night. It's the cow! Ooh, it's a pig. Okay, that's kind of dangerous, but I think we got this. Another cow! There we go, wait, there he is, wee! Oh, it's two red pigs, oh god! Oh boy, we're getting driven back, uh-oh. Okay guys, calm down, we got this. Oh, that's the first one down, let's go, spam! Oh, there we go, it's an army, okay, we won. Okay, we basically won at this point, let's go dude. Unless like another one comes out, but I highly doubt it. I highly doubt it. Yes, we did it, dude! Let's go! I love these cats. I love them. Oh, there's a new cat! Wait, which one? That's dope. Hey, extra ticket! Let's go! And speed up. I have no idea what it is. Ooh, bird cat. That's cool. So he's flying, I guess. I actually can't wait to try him out. I'm actually really excited. I mean, since we have another ticket, might as well. Please be a cool cat. Please be a cool cat. What is that? Thief cat. I never owned this one before. I mean, sure, you can go on my team. Why not? You know what? He might be really cool. Ooh, we are in Dubai. Actually, the Thief Cat is really cheap, so I doubt he will be any good. But maybe we can use him as an early wave defender. Just like the Farmer Cat. I wonder if he will be good. Like, maybe if he is just as fast as the cow, we can use him together with the cow. And then he might be actually good. So, Okay, let's send him out. Oh, he is not that fast. Maybe his attacks are good? Ooh, that's cool! No way! That's one of the best attacking animations I've seen so far. I actually quite like that. You know what? I'm not even mad. That's a cool cat, dude. Wow. No way. I also really want to try out the bird cat because he's super expensive. Oh, that's cute, dude. That's so cute. No way. Oh, we are attacking the base like a madman. Whoa, penguins? Uh-oh. Oh, the music got all serious. Bird cat, help. Uh-oh. Oh, the bird cat is also cute. But not as cute as the ninja. I really like the ninja, actually. And the cat with the table is so cool, dude. I really like the cat with the table. The penguins are fast. But I feel like we got this. I really feel like we got this. Because we have a lot of area of effect cats. And okay, we killed them. Wow, that was easy. Get them, cats! Oh, nice. Let's go, dude. Look at my army. Oh, and the cow. Woo. So, I was browsing through the offers, and this pack, this thank you pack, gives 7 rare tickets and 777 cat food. I think that's an amazing deal, and that 6th anniversary banner is going away. So, let's purchase that. Let's go, dude. I actually really want that 100% uber rare, and maybe with the 7 tickets we can also pull something amazing. So I would just say, let's do it. Payment successful. Okay, let's go. And purchase successful. I kind of hoped of like a cool pop-up animation, but oh well. Ah, there it is. Okay, I'm hyped. Oh, no way. Okay, so let's just say what we want to get. We want to get, from the 7 tickets, I actually really want the super uber rare, so we got 2. I basically just want a female character. Like, maybe these two. Yeah. Or maybe this one. Pastella. But hopefully, an anime girl. Let's be honest, hopefully an anime girl. So let's first try out the 7 gold tickets. And then we buy the 11 tries 100% super uber rare. Okay. First rare ticket. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's fun. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's so cute. Stilts cat. No way. Second one. Let's go. Ooh. Let's go, boys! Oh, that looks cute! It's not an anime girl. But it wasn't from the 11 tries. Oh, that's cool! It's like a Pokemon. Can we get more uber rares? Number 3, can we get more uber rares? We got the anime babe! Let's go! And 2 super ultra rares in a row, dude. No way. Okay, let's be honest. We cannot get 3 in a row. We can't. Can we? Oh, okay. Oh, my heart would not have been able to handle that. Shaman cat. Really cool. Oh, okay, another one. I completely lost track at which opening this is. Wow, like the anime babe really threw me off. But we got an archer cat. I'm just gonna unlock every cat I don't have. Just for the fact that I wanna test them all out, so why not? Like, I know you can change them for XP, but... Ooh! What is happening? What is happening? We pulled three! We pulled three! No way, we only got one more left. Bruh. These pools are so much better than Genshin pools, dude. Oh my god! I love this guy! He's gonna be on my team. I don't care if he's bad. I love that. He's gonna be the king of the anime waifus. Okay, and now we just pull the guaranteed ultra rare. So we at least got four uber duber ultra rares. Oh, let's go. Oh, they're gonna be all one by one. Oh, that's scary. Oh, that's scary. Okay, so we got Swordman Cat. We got Cowboy Cat. Ooh, Mermaid Cat. I love that. Whoa! That's weird. Sushi Cat. Okay. Ah, another Gunslinger. No. Is that Steve Jobs? Is that supposed to be Steve Jobs Cat? Oh, it's Nerd Cat. Oh, it's Maya! No way, I love that. It's gonna be so hard to pick a team. Where's my uber duber rare? Oh, it's a Robo Cat. Uh-oh. Oh, another Nerd Cat. Okay, you know what? Individual pools are way better. Ooh, what's this? It's... What are you? Okay, some kind of... No! We got a duplicate! Because at least we can power her up, because I'm gonna use her anyway, because she's enemy. Oh, that sucks. I wanna do one more try. Because it has a discount on the first try, so why not, right? Just be another Uber, dude. Let's go. We're getting greedy. Oh, nice! Another apple! I'm gonna use it on my team, so that's actually cool. I'm not mad about that. We really haven't done a lot of stages today. So the team I got right now is Normal Cat, Long Boy, Thief, Mermaid, Farmer, Apple, Pokemon, the Weeaboo Prince, Anime Waifu, and Sniper Anime Waifu. No idea why Sniper Anime Waifu is so expensive. But I at least want to try out this one, the dark anime waifu. Okay, there we go, the mermaid against the hippo. Can't wait to see what she does. We got a tank. Oh, she does a cool backflip! No way, that's so cute! Oh my god. I love this. Okay, he's down. Let's go, that means we get a lot of money. Oh, here we go! Apple! Why is that a cat? I love that. It's Apple Cat. Yeah, let's go. I actually don't think we can use these. Because, like, we can't get enough money in the wallet. So, I shouldn't have brought those. Yeah, I should. Oh my. We aren't even getting close. I should not have brought those. God damn it. At least we can send out a Pokemon. That's so dumb. Why did I... Wait! What did the apple just do? He's dancing! Oh my god. Okay, we send out a Pokemon. There he is. Hello. He's so cool, actually. I love the fact that he's in color. And... Zap! Whoa! Oh my god, that's so cool! Zap! Oh, that's epic, dude. Okay, let's see how fast we can kill the hippo. With this giant team. Oh, we already won. Let's go. Ooh, this is a very small stage. But they have a lot of HP. So that's actually gonna be quite scary. Ooh. Ha. Okay. I think I can manage that. Ooh, we got a red pig coming up. And he just killed my entire defense. So I hope the mermaid, like, can kill him or something, because I don't think I got enough to put out an apple. Okay, almost. Wait for it. Apple time! Let's go! Oh, it's getting scary. We need the cat cannon, dude. Bam! Oh, I did nothing! Oh, this is scary! It's also a hippo! Uh-oh! Oh boy, matches are really starting to get difficult now. Oh, yes, we killed him! Okay, let's go! Oh, I love the apple, dude. What a cool character. Yes! Oh, it's almost Pokemon time. Wait. Pokemon! I love it. I'm so sad we can't use the anime waifu yet. But it's fine, I guess. It's fine. Also, let me know if any of the characters I pulled today are any good or if they are complete trash. Because I know nothing about this game. I just know, hey, that's a waifu, so it's cute. And we won! Let's go! Oh, nice, dude. Oh, that's amazing. I actually can't wait to use this unit. But for now, unfortunately, that was all the time I got for today to play Battle Cats. I had an absolute blast. I know we didn't do as much stages as normal, as we just went summoning. We went absolutely crazy, but we've been recording for 40 minutes, so my editing software is gonna hate me. But you know what? It was worth it, because I had so much fun, and I really hope you guys had as much fun as me. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!